Deke?
Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, and Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky, when I was with the militia, we created a sort of souped-up Molotov. Yes, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
Deke, alive.
Ricky, just fine. I don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Deke?
Yeah.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
In this case, some big goddamn Molotov. You're gonna get the idea.
These will blow up.